So you're looking to add some text banners to your video. Well, you've come to the right place. Ooh, sorry. I get a little excited sometimes. In a world where social media dominates and marketing has shifted to that form, it's a great idea to up your video game a little bit. With creators pushing towards the text banner video style, it's probably in your best interest to also do that as well. Big creators use it for a reason, because it gains traction. So if you too want to gain traction in this video today with our program Type Studio, I'm going to show you how to do exactly that. By adding some text banners to your video, we'll be able to spice them up a little bit and make sure they're standing out in that ever-scrolling timeline that you're trying to market in. So let's get this ball rolling and jump over to the computer so I can show you how this works. First things first, go to our website, typestudio.co, and sign up and sign in for free. Once you're done signing in, it'll bring you to our dashboard on which you'll be able to start your new video project. To do that, go ahead and click new project. Go ahead and find that video that you're trying to edit, drag it, and drop it in and let it upload into our platform. Once you get that uploaded in there, on the left you'll see some text, and on the right you'll see a video preview. Now that text is actually the transcribed dialogue from your video. Our editing platform is based around the idea that you edit via text, so in order to do so, we transcribe your video, put it into text, and you can manipulate your video that way. But another way we can manipulate your video, and maybe manipulate it in a way to get you some more views, is to change the aspect ratio to better fit certain social media platforms. Most platforms aside from YouTube typically like either a square aspect ratio or a portrait aspect ratio. Our program allows you to do both of those. So let's go up to here where it says original, click that, and it'll bring a drop down menu where you can choose from a bunch of different aspect ratios. Personally, I think the square one looks the best. It keeps everything sort of evenly spaced, and it also emphasizes the space on the timeline when you're scrolling through. It's not as small as a landscape video, but it's also not so much empty space from a portrait video. You gotta play around with it a little bit, see what works. If your video works better in portrait mode, then by all means. But for this video, if you shot in landscape, I like to throw it into a square aspect ratio. So let's do that. Once you do that, you're gonna have to resize your video. So make sure it fits. And then snap it into the center. And then there you go. Now it's set in the square aspect ratio if you're choosing. Sometimes I like to make it a little bit bigger so that the banners on the top and the bottom are a little bit smaller, just to give my face and like the actual content a little bit more room to breathe on the timeline. But that's personal preference, whatever you'd like to do. That's just something that I like to do sometimes. Now for the meat of this video, the thing that you've been waiting for, let's add that text banner. To do that, you're gonna go over to the text and click on any word, and a little pop-up menu will show up. What you're gonna wanna do is click the text pop-up icon, the little T. If you click that, you'll see that a text box shows up on the right-hand side in the video preview. To customize the text within, you'll double-click in it and just edit it like you would any other Word document or text document. New feature alert. Drag that up top, and there's your text box if you wanna do it simply. But if you're an overachiever and you like to make things a little bit better than what they could possibly be, you have the ability to get rid of the background and make it transparent so that you can make the text even bigger and still sit right up top. Maybe change the font a little bit to make it stand out a little bold, like that one. There you go, new feature alert. And then let's also add a call to action. So let's go down, let's do the same thing. Drag it here, bring it to the bottom, say, check out Type Studio Co. Right, make it a little bit smaller. Nice, there we go. Now, this looks a little bland and it's something that could pass, but just add a little bit of color to it too. If you click on the background, you can change the background color to maybe a little more engaging color, like something like yellow right here, like this. A lot more eye-popping, a lot more in your face, and definitely has a better chance of catching someone's eye as they are scrolling. Once you're happy with how this looks, in order to make sure that these text boxes stay throughout the entirety of the video, you have to indicate that on the left-hand side with the different columns and text icon. Let me show you how to do that. Go to left-hand side, grab these text icons and bring them to the front, all the way to the front, drag them, and bring these columns to the end. Now this text icon indicates where it starts, where the text block starts, and then this column indicates where it will end. So if you want to have it last the entirety of the video, you have to put it at the beginning and the end. And it'll look like this. Hi everybody, my name is Alex with Type Studio, and we're gonna be showing you today. Now that you have this nice video under your belt, let's export that thing so you can post it to the world. To do that, go to the top right and click export, and it'll bring out a drop-down menu, and you're gonna click export video. Once done rendering and exporting, you'll be brought to our sharing page on which you can download the video by clicking this download button right here. Thank you for watching. I hope you got what you were looking for. Make sure to check out our social medias that are floating underneath my head. Subscribe to this channel if you'd like to support us. And most importantly, enjoy your new video. Let us know how the video does with this new text banner in the comments down below. We'd love to hear how it helped. Anyways, thanks again for watching. I appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.